WBTV Boston. This is News Center 5 at 11.
It was 41 years ago today that Neil Armstrong walked on the moon. Well, just a few months ago, his walk through customs at Logan Airport triggered a local scandal. That's when an airport employee allegedly stole his signature. News Center 5's Mary Sladen is live at Logan tonight. And Mary, that signature is invaluable.
Yeah, no kidding, Heather. Take a look at this collectibles catalog. It features a personal check that was signed by Neil Armstrong and fetched $27,000 at auction. The focus now is on customs documents signed here at Logan by Armstrong when he returned from an overseas trip in March. He's the modern-day Christopher Columbus. First on the moon means your autograph is always valuable, but even more so since Neil Armstrong quit handing it out 15 years ago. Just his name on an index card commands $1,000, so imagine the auction potential of a customs declaration form filled out and signed by the former astronaut.
Anything by Armstrong recent is really, really desirable. And on this particular form, he filled a lot of it out in his hand, so it wasn't just an autograph. It was his, you know, it was some other details of his trip.
Federal investigators say it was a customs worker at Logan Airport who stole Armstrong's paperwork, showed it to a friend, then the two tried to pass it off as a collectible for online auction here at RR Auction in Amherst, New Hampshire.
As soon as we put it online, it started getting lots of bids. I was really amazed. It was going well past $1,000. Who knows how high it would have gone, but we pulled it down immediately.
The auction house had been tipped off that the document was illegal for sale because the rightful owner is the Department of Homeland Security.
Occasionally things get put on the market that aren't supposed to be there, things that are taken from national archives or courthouses. You know, these things are valuable. But as soon as we get wind of it, of course, we take it very seriously.
Now, the customs worker facing federal charges tonight is 50-year-old Thomas Chapman of Malden. Also in trouble, his friend Paul Brickman of Chelsea. Neither man returned our phone calls tonight. They could face 10 years in jail if convicted. At Logan Airport, I'm Mary Sladen, News Center 5.